Hi friends, this time we are travelling to one of the most beautiful countryside of England, Cotswolds. There are many charming villages in this district, full of beautiful cottages built from the warm and golden Cotswold stones. You can spend days here exploring each and every village as they all have something unique to offer. As we are on a day trip, we will explore three of those beautiful villages today.
Our first destination is Burtononwater. This charming village is often called the Venice of Cotswolds, as River Windrush flows right through the center of the town. You can have a relaxing walk by the river or explore the nearby Birdland Park and gardens to get a little bit closer to the nature.
Next, we headed to North Leach. This delightful Cotswold town is known for its Roman heritage, dominated by the great church of St. Peter and St. Paul, a building of 15th century. The church is large and impressive. This church is also known as the Cathedral of the Cotswolds. The streets in and around the ancient marketplace are rich in architectural interest. When you walk through the town, you can see the reminders of the great days of the wool trade. For the lunch, we headed to nearby Chippy for traditional English fish and chips with curry sauce, mushy peas, and lots of salt and vinegar.
Our final destination for the day was Arlington. This stunning village of Bibury is without doubt one of the most photographed places in Cotswolds. The most popular place in Arlington is Arlington Row. Sitting on a stunning Cotswold Street, this truly beautiful and historic row of cottages dates back to 1380. A relaxing walk in this charming village was the perfect way to end our day. Alright friends, that's the end of this travel video. We hope you liked it. Do give a thumbs up and share this video with your travel buddies.